little movie on what I keep in my saddlebag on my bike when I go riding. I've got a Topeak large saddlebag, quite big, I can fit quite a lot in it. So this is my Topeak saddlebag I use on my road bike. In it, there's a buff, which I use as a scarf around my nose and mouth, as you know, I'm on a dusty road. As a hat, it can be used as a bandage. It's just a good thing to have, so I can carry it with me all the time. I've got a couple of tubes with CO2 canisters taped to them. I keep my tubes in the box. A lot of people don't keep their tubes in the boxes. A lot of people take them out, wrap them up tighter and put them in there to save a bit of room, but I just like having them in the box because I think, you know, nothing's going to rub against them and make them perish or put little holes in them. And I tape my canisters to the side. And in here I have my canister adapter, which goes to the canister and then to the valve on the tube to blow up the tyre. I've got a lip balm just to put on in case it's really windy. My tyre levers, they're a specialised brand. That's the cover, which is just a business card that I've got folded up, and I've got electrical tape on it. One side's doubled over, so it's easy to undo. Well, I've always got some electrical tape, you know, band-aid. If I don't have a cable tie and I need to, you know, tape something up, I've always got some electrical tape on me. These are a good tyre lever, solid, quite big. They hook together here, got a couple of magnets in them, so they don't fall apart. Cable ties. You know. I just like to have a few cable ties in case of something. Got my multi-tool. It's got everything you need. Chain breaker. An Allen keys. Phillips head screwdriver. A good little multi-tool, it's quite compact. Last one I had was a Topeak, which was quite big and chunky. I think that's a good little size tool. Here I've got a little canister box in this. It opens up. There's a spare linkage for my chain in case I break a chain. I've never broken one, but a guy I do a lot of mountain bike riding with, he's broken the chain twice when I've been riding with him. And then we have a little patch kit, glueless patch kit, rough your tube up, a couple of tyre patches put over your hole, providing you can find your hole on the side of the road. Some of the flat tyres I've had, I always use my tube and canister. And I get home, I've tried to repair the tyres and I've never been able to locate the hole unless I've got it in the bucket of water to find where the air's coming out. So I really don't think a patch kit's any good for on the side of the road, or only good for at home, but I carry it with me anyway. And I've got a little first aid kit, a couple of Panadols, a couple of alcohol wipes, in case you cut yourself, and half a dozen band-aids. It's in a little plastic bag with electrical tape on it again, doubled back so it's easy to undo. And I've got a card in here which has just got my name, date of birth, my address on the back. And in case of emergency, call. It's got my father's phone number and his mobile number. And another cable tie, a bit bigger, and a little Presta to car valve adapter. I always use Prestas, but I take that just in case I come across someone who, you know, needs to borrow it or something on the side of the road. So I've got quite a bit of stuff in there. It sits in there quite well. And I even can fold up a wind jacket and put a wind jacket in there if it's quite a windy night or a rainy day that I'm out riding. I hope there's something in there.